कृषी विपणन आणि रोगासंबंधित माहितीपूर्ण व्हिडिओ बघण्यासाठी कॉटन गुरु यूट्यूब चॅनल सबस्क्राईब करा आणि नवीन व्हिडिओ बघण्यासाठी बेल आयकॉनवर क्लिक करा.
फ्रेंड्स, लेट मी फर्स्ट कॉन्ग्रॅच्युलेट यू ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड कॉटन डे. आय एम हॅपी दॅट ऑल द स्टेक होल्डर्स टुडे विल बी व्हेरी हॅपी to celebrate World Cotton Day, and this occasion is a really very special because this is a unique fiber in the world which really is something that needs celebration. I am particularly very happy in the Indian situation because cotton is a very important crop from the point of view of farmers, from the point of view of ginners, from the point of view of spinners. The entire value chain of cotton is a very strong value chain in Indian conditions. Why I say like this? Because in other crops, I find that it has yet to really establish with that fluency. And nearly almost 30 million people are dependent on this particular crop from the cultivation to processing. Now, cotton is, in Indian situation, is almost 65% grown on dry land situation. But in spite of that, you will be surprised that even there is a rainfall which is higher this year, cotton will yield and will survive, it will make farmers survive. Also, when there was no rainfall or less rainfall, 25%, still farmers used to get cotton crops. So this is the beauty of cotton. And in Indian situation, when we introduce technology from the very beginning, we have started from Deshi cotton to we went to Hirsutam. From Hirsutam, we went to Hirsutam hybrids, intra-Hirsutam hybrid, then interspecies hybrid. And then we have also developed technology to manage bollworms. But then real management came when we introduced the first genetically engineered BT cotton in this country. And today, after 18 years, although people do criticize that this technology has failed, I would say that this technology has really survived and this technology has made our farmers strong. Today it is of nearly 97% area is under BT cotton. So that indicates the adaptability of new technology. And I will appeal on this day to my farmer colleagues that, you see, do not get afraid of new technologies. You must adopt so that the cotton yields can be doubled and your income also can be doubled. Thank you very much.